Good afternoon, Lop.
Mr. President, allow me to very briefly take note of the leaders who are here and deliberate about that, because the leaders are going to be students here at the NUP School of Leadership, because all of us are going to keep learning. The leaders will also be facilitators along the way. And so it's good to see them here. Let me request all MPs for standing and keep going all the way. MPs who are here, please stand. I want to appreciate all of you for coming. Please keep coming when we call on you to come and we learn together. When we call on you to come and facilitate a particular topic, some of you are good in particular fields. The courses that or the units that the SD has talked about, they are not in finality. We shall keep expounding, because the needs are many. You know, for example, having a chat with Honorable Kaya Christine, who is very passionate about climate and environment. Maybe at some point we shall ask her to help us facilitate a unit in that direction, because that's very important. Mama Wakiso here, Mgole, is very passionate about local government, so we'll see how we keep expounding. Honorable Flavia here, who has just returned from maternity leave, want to welcome you back. She's very passionate about women and gender issues. And so, as you come to sit in class and learn, we shall also be asking some of you to facilitate some courses. Robert Nsamba from Kasanda, thank you for coming. Honorable Carl Wanga, David Busuju, Honorable Louis Yas Mukasa, Unamula Wanga, Fuga Diki, Waka Mala Paka Masaka, David Vigizi, Honorable Correct Namuga from Mawopola, thank you for coming. Honorable Alan Mayanja Sebunia from Nakaseke, he's the Vice Chairperson of Kusase. Omsao David Serutenya. Omsao Yandela. From Maki Desaba Kabo, all the way from Mukono Council. I was telling her that maybe at some point she will need to help us with some administrative law-related issues. Honorable Hanifa Namukera, thank you for coming. Honorable Susan Mugabe Nakaziba from Uvuma, I already introduced Mama Wakiso and Honorable Kaya from Chiboga. Dr. Christine Diwarana from Bukoma Nsimbi. If these things were involved in, at some point we'll need to do some first aid. Namuya Ufildi is need for some very big first aid. So maybe she will assist us in that regard. A very able Deputy Secretary General, Honorable Aisha Kabanda from Tambala. Honorable Zaki Francis. From Kampala, Honorable Shamim Malende, the district representative from Kampala, Honorable Mwanda Chiniji, Chandodo, Eric Yeko from Matinye East. The game is in this man, the idea of politics, let me request LC by chairperson who are here to guide this hand. Well, you came with your vice. This gentleman here, I think the time he became district chairperson of BG. How old were you? 28. Mm. Okay. But he became district chairperson of BG at 28 years. The lady is a woman, and the woman is in Jack. Thank you for serving the people of Bichi. Keep serving. Mayors who are here and deserve. I am taking note of them so that we
are. Yeah, true.
No matter what you are asking. All the way from Chira. Chira is a very interesting area. It is the village. In a very rich village. How many are from Chira? Yes. The Honorable Florence Namayanja.
Our power.
People who are challenged in various spaces, a lot we can learn from them. So we get to even communicate in a more artistic manner. We may even get to the person in a Zoom and you know, communicate and so we need to keep learning these things. So they are Walukaga, Engel Town Council, Nawaiga, Yanai, Mayor Wange, we need to make it a good engine. You say, Wonga, from class of Peter, that was about saying that food is zero. So, Mayor Chiaga from Masaja, Mayor Wong Etom, Ubeja Dondo, Mayor Okuba in Namgongo, Mayor Karubo. Okay, those are mayors. Our councillors who are here and speakers, we recognize you at once. Please thank you for coming. Do a JD class. Bafuk soja, we
okay. There are men.
Different places. Now I'm not going to see how it's going.
Let's speak a bit.
In 2 minutes. Nelson Mandela once said that education is the most powerful tool that you can use to transform the world. Now, for us here at NT, then you keep.
Rusty at NUP. You said education is the key to
Nelson Mandela.
Yeah.
One said that education is the most powerful weapon that you can use to transform the world.
Mm.
For us at NUP, we believe that education is supposed to be holistic. Mm. Education is not just that we attain in school, in university, and we become a lawyer like I am, we become a doctor, and so on and so forth, like different people are. That's important. But in as far as transforming our country is concerned, the kind of education we should attain should be beyond the law, the medicine, the business administration, the teaching, and so on and so forth. Because the world out there is a school, and it teaches us in various ways, so we must be ahead of it. That's why as ADP, we have said, let's open this school of leadership. The first of its kind, which we believe is going to add a lot of value to the struggle that we are involved in, because we must keep adding value. You see, when you get to a point, I know there are some people who think they no longer need to learn. That's a mistake. Some people think they know it all.
Mm-mm.
It's not possible. For as long as you're still alive and you're still active, especially involving the kind of work that we are doing, you have got to keep learning and unlearning and relearning.
Mm.
So that's what the NUP School of Leadership is going to be doing. We shall be learning. We shall be unlearning, and we shall be relearning.
Yeah.
And all of us are candidates for learning, just like all of us are candidates to teach. And as we're discussing, the people who will be facilitating are not teachers. They are facilitators. Because we'll be learning from each other. So when Dr. Zedriga is facilitating a class, as she was telling us there, she said, these people will also be learning from them because they also know. Couple of things, yeah. So don't feel intimidated, don't feel belittled when they say come and attend this class. So come, let's learn together. All of us will be learning so that we add value to ourselves, so that we get better in all that we are doing. So that's the relevance of this school. Let's take time for it. Nelson Mandela, education. Kyekimu ku by'okulwanyisa ebiyinza okukozesebwa okukyusa ensi. Most powerful weapon you can use to transform the world. Nti okuyiga kyakulwanyisa kyamaanyi nnyo okusinga emmundu. So ffenna NUP kyokukola batutaddewo NUP School of Leadership tusobole okuyiga. Era okuyiga tekuliko kkomo. Olina bw'otuuka n'ogamba nti akati obimanyi nnyo. Awotani sokomoneka. So woli bulevu ki, woli bulevu ki, fenna tusigala tuyiga. So twakubiriza, tukyenga, nga tuyitiddwa okuyiga, fenna tuyigira awamu. Era nga bw'oyiga nga ne bantu obasomesa ky'omanyi ate kibatamanyi. So tuleme kunyooma nti kakati abalimu genda mu kiraasi beebo abatamanyi. Fenna tuyina bingi bye tumanyi, ate fenna tuyina bingi bye tutamanyi. So kati ky'otamanyi waliwo akimanyi nakuyigiriza ky'atamanyi nga naawe. So it's only a good union, and you're going to pay myself a food so you have a fit. But you need to know I'm a song of a figure. School, I think I don't want to play music. Talk about what I want to do, and it's really serious. So long as we will see a saga, but I'm not really serious. In a trading katika, enough enough with any that in your Uganda is jet, to Yiganga, to Yizerana, Favala, Sobrati, Tuga, the Fagara.
People power. Everywhere, NUP,
Oritia,
Orio,
Oritia,
Orio,
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 Your Excellency, the de facto Deputy President of the Republic of Uganda. The Right Honorable Leader of Opposition here present. The Right Honorable Secretary General Secretary. Obuzoganya Kunga.
Kunga.
And all of you honorable members of parliament, the different leaders in your various capacities, and the press here present, and of course the outspoken. When you're going to teach what I'm registering for your class, I'll be your student. Without wasting time, allow me, Your Excellency, to appreciate you delegated, and we effectively continued with the work, our struggle. We lost a very critical comrade, that is that whom we buried. You delegated, you followed us. I would like to appreciate that team. Honorable Aisha, physically present, in Baida. Secretary of Mobilization in charge of Northern Uganda, Habib Aseka, just buried two of his nephews in an accident, left the daughter in hospital, and has been with us. That is one thing we shall be teaching as case studies. We're not going to start Googling case studies about Napoleon I. Our case studies of resilience are here. Oh. And we also rightfully say we have the experts. It's going to be facilitated. It's not teaching, it's facilitation. I am very honored to be part of this learning process. Because Franklin one time said, "Tell me, I forget. Teach me, I remember. Involve me, and I will learn and put it in practice." Because change is the end result of all the learning. I see it here. The best of that process. Allow me to thank in a special way that chain of